The SDGs are about what is the most important thing in the world. The most important thing is not wealth. The most important thing is equality, is the chance for all human beings on the earth to believe in the hope, to believe in the future, to get a better chance, to get a job, and to being able to feed themselves, to feed their family, to feed their country. All human beings have this right, and we need for that to think the globalization as a social way, and not only on the economical way. Economy is a vector. The target must be social. And that's why the next coming social summit will be one important event. And the Club de Madrid is very deeply committed to take part to that, to give ideas and to give advices and to play all of its role on that as a club, as an organization of former head of state, as an organization of a global organization to take part into that, to play its role and to give all ideas possible to move forward for the welfare around the world and the welfare shared equally around the world. That's why the World Summit coming will be very, very important, and all of us, we need to take part into that.